Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good apple.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Let's do it. Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say. Wait, no, yes, come in. And what can I do for you? Something else for you, then? I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean? Who knew? Fine piece of work. If I say so. Myself. Be seeing ya.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic after all.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Come back anytime.
Enemies ahead! Nice shot!
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Atreus, here.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh. What now?
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Father, over here.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice. so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Hold tight.
Seems ill-advised.
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards.
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter!
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing. As possible.
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
One shot. the writing before the floor collapses. Well,
thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
up there. Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. Down.
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
do we know they're even here? Because that hammer didn't fall on its own. Well, if we find them, I'll get the kid, right?
What is the matter with you?
Find him.
Father.
Not now.
Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Help but break things, can you?
I don't think that'll work.
If memory serves, the Jarl stone was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Time. path out, but there's no way to reach it.